even link. But what I did was, and if I did my math correctly...
After Monday's interviews with four potential candidates for the position of city manager, the Ishpeming City Council identified a top candidate Wednesday and voted to begin the process of potentially offering the person the job. Jaron Ottenwes, age 31, manager of Trenton, Florida, stood out as the council favorite for the position following a discussion of the candidates at a special meeting Wednesday afternoon.
I believe Randy Girard had the best interview, the best experience. I think he right now, at this point in time, he'd be the best fit for the city.
I agree with Councilman Stone on the issues with Mr. Girard, but he was not my first choice. Jaron Ottenwes was my first pick.
Jared, I really think his interview, I think he's on top of things. And I think he's willing to learn what he doesn't know. And I think that we need to start fresh.
I also agree that Jared was my first pick. Well, I guess Wallaghan was my first pick, because he had more experience was the primary reason why I thought maybe he would do a better job. He had more experience than Jared, but on the other hand, Jared was really the one that I was hoping would get him, because he is highly intelligent. He has a lot of energy, a lot of ideas. His education is well in the city. He's done great things down in Florida. He's all around. I think he would really be a breath of fresh air.